Hello, my name is Eli Fisher, and I'm here to show you how to restore a deleted SQL database with the Azure Management Portal. The first thing I wanted to mention is that with all service tiers, we automatically take backups of your database, and the best part is there's no additional cost for retaining the backup copies of your database. It's just built in. We start at the Management Portal home. From here, you will see the All Items page. Select SQL Databases. Next, select Deleted Databases. Now you'll see a list of your restorable deleted databases. Next, select the database you want to restore. At the bottom of the screen, you will see a Restore button. Select it. This brings up the restore settings. By default, Azure SQL Database selects a database name based on the deletion time, but you can change this name to whatever you would like. Also note that a deleted database can only be restored to the server from which it was deleted, and the time from which it was deleted. Next, select the checkmark. That's it. You can monitor your restore by selecting the green status button on the bottom right of the screen and pressing the details button. Remember, the automatic backup and restore capabilities are built in and completely free to all Azure SQL databases. To learn more, please visit the Azure SQL Database Backup and Restore page on MSDN. Thanks for watching.